How am I supposed to decide this? How can I possibly stay without Mom and Dad? How can I leave without Teddy or Adam? This is too much. I don't even understand how it all works. Why am I here in this state that I'm in, or how do I get out of it if I wanted to? If I were to say I want to wake up, would I wake up right now? But in spite of it, I believe it's true. I heard the nurse's words.
If you live, if you die, it's all up to you. So whatever fight you got in you, you gotta pull it out now.
I am running the show. Everyone is waiting on me. I decide, I know that now. And that terrifies me more than anything else that's happened today.
I'll do anything if you stay.